So we're here today to celebrate two significant achievements for Vancouver's public bike share program. First is the expansion through East Van to Commercial Drive, which has been the most common recommendation that we've heard since the program was launched in July of 2016. We've got lots of requests to get the bikes farther east, get them to the drive, get them to Broadway and Commercial. And great news is that expansion is happening, and we see bikes all over East Van now and getting lots of use. So a big thanks, first of all, to TransLink for helping make the expansion possible with their support for the program. And just the stats, the latest stats on this, since the program was founded, we now have 150 stations with over 1,500 bikes. We've had 930,000 rides since the program started, which is closing in on 1 million rides in less than 2 years now, and over 75,000 users for the Mobi by Shaw Go bikes. So this expansion to Commercial Drive includes 26 new stations and more bikes coming later this summer. The other great news that is really fantastic news for the program is we're really excited to announce the Van City Community Pass, which is going to enable people to get a very affordable bike share pass and use the bikes to get around Vancouver. It's been one of the other challenges I think we faced is people with limited financial means want a more affordable way to access the bikes, and we're going to have a program to do that now thanks to the partnership with Van City. You look across the board and Vancouver is outstanding in terms of our transit ridership growth and the number of people that are walking and biking to get around.